I'm working today mainly with just MIDI, no audio synths. I'm using my analog synth here, the Uno Pro, as a MIDI controller. And I'm just trying everything MIDI just to make sure everything's working fine, because a lot of people say they're having a lot of bug issues and whatnot. This is with a PC and Windows 10, and I composed a new track today, and everything seemed to go pretty good. I didn't experience anything other than my computer lagging.